Hi little kids, today I'm back with another video. Today I'm gonna tell you a story and the name of the story is Copycat Monkeys. Let's go through the story.
The name of the story is Copycat Monkeys. Let's go through the story now. Once a cap seller was passing through a forest. You can see a cap seller who was going through a forest with a bag full of caps. After the long journey, the tired cap seller sat under a shady tree to take rest. He was so tired because he was crossing through the forest and he was walking for a long time. So he kept the bag beside and he wanted to rest in a place. So he sat under a shady tree. Soon the cap seller fell into deep sleep. You can see he was so tired. So once he sat, he went into sleep. And you can see what monkeys are doing. The monkeys are watching him. Seeing the cap seller sleeping, the naughty monkeys took out caps from his bag. All the monkeys came down and they took all the caps from the bag and they started wearing it. Can you see there are so many monkeys? And they all came down and started wearing the caps which was in the bag. When the cap seller woke up, he saw his bag empty. His bag was completely empty. There was no caps and there were only three caps fallen down because all the monkeys took away. He looked up and found monkeys on the tree with caps on their heads. All the caps were on monkey's head. All the monkeys were wearing the caps and they were on the tree. And cap seller started getting worried. The angry cap seller picked up a stone and threw it towards the monkeys. What happened? The cap seller was so angry because all the monkeys took the caps from his bag and he was so angry he took a stone and started throwing on them. The monkeys in reply plucked fruits and threw them at the cap seller. What did the monkeys do? They also did the same thing. They couldn't find the stone. So they plucked the fruits from the tree and they started throwing to the cap seller. Cap seller quickly thought of a plan. He understood that monkeys are copycats. What did he think? He got a plan and he thought, whatever I am doing, the monkeys are doing the same. So they are copycats. Cap seller took off his cap from his head and threw it down. Cap seller, he took his cap from the head and he threw it down. What happens next? Copycat monkeys also took their caps off and threw them down on the ground. They did the same thing what cap seller did. Cap seller took the cap and he threw it down the same way all the monkeys saw him doing it. And they took off the cap from their head and they threw it on the ground. In this way, the cap seller got his caps back. So when all the monkeys put their caps down on the ground, the cap seller picked everything and he put it in his bag and he went away.
I hope you all like the story. The moral of the story is you have to think wise so that all the problems you have will be solved. So, and I hope you all like this video. For more videos, subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye.